Hello, welcome to another fight prediction. This is the Floyd Mayweather Marcus Maidana rematch. So, Floyd Mayweather and Marcus Maidana first fought this current May for the WBA, Ring Magazine, and also the WBC welterweight titles. Floyd Mayweather was victorious on this occasion, retaining both of his belts and picking up Maidana's WBA belt in the process. But the reason why this rematch is being held is because Maidana gave Mayweather one of his toughest fights of his career. In the early rounds, brilliant Mayweather with body shots and the odd headshot, brilliant Mayweather around the ring, but eventually losing some obviously stamina and belief, I think, in my opinion. So obviously Mayweather gradually had his cemented his claim obviously gradually throughout the fight, and obviously the telling blows came from Mayweather in the later rounds, and Mayweather was victorious. My personal opinion on this fight is that, yeah, I'm going to watch the fight. It's going to be a great experience to watch again. Floyd Mayweather is a great boxer. Yeah, he's not got the best personality in the world, but I still think he's obviously his best fight in the world, hands down. No doubt about that. And obviously, he's always brings excitement. Yeah, his fight's not being the most amazing, but I still think he has the art of boxing, and I find that still really exciting. Maidana, obviously, everybody knows him by now. Rough, dirty fighter. Has to do the dirty work to obviously get inside, which some fighters have to do that already, like I said before. So I still think the result, end result, will be the same as the first fight. I still think Mayweather will beat Maidana because he did say that he'll change his style for the fans, which was a big mistake. If Maidana was obviously maybe a better finisher or had more stamina, a bit more fitness, who knows what might happen. He might have maybe knocked out Mayweather, or who knows what might happen, or the glove situation, even though I think that's a bit stupid. Gloves are gloves, and obviously some gloves do obviously protect your hands more, but they let obviously the powers become more, but obviously gloves are gloves in the day. So that's just my opinion on that. But I do think, like I said before, going back to my prediction, I do think Mayweather will beat Maidana, simply the fact that he knows obviously his weaknesses and his strengths, and Mayweather isn't stupid enough to obviously go on the ropes, lay on the ropes and let Maidana pound him. I still think he'll do his normal Mayweather tactics, gradually, obviously first couple of rounds, gradually working out Maidana. You never know, Maidana might be a different fighter for this fight, and gradually he's dominating like he's done for everybody else. I said Maidana will give it his all, he's a proud fighter, he doesn't always let himself down, obviously his family and obviously his nation, Argentina. So obviously he's always give his all, and you obviously can expect Maidana to obviously fight from start to end. And I still think obviously this is a good fight. I still think there's better fighters for Mayweather to choose from. Obviously the likes of Keith Thurman, who's a WBA interim welterweight champion, massive power, good prospect to fight, as well as other people as well. Tim Bradley, you know, he lost to Manny Pacquiao, but he's still a good relative fighter, 147-pound division. Amir Khan pretty doesn't deserve to fight on the base of his opponents recently, but he's a silent fighter, and obviously people want to see excitement, obviously, in Mayweather's fights. That's just a name a few. But like I said, Maidana will give it as well. I'm looking forward to the fight. The first fight was great. I was shocked by how good it was. I thought Maidana was just going to get dominated from start to finish. Obviously, I was wrong. Hopefully, the same sort of thing can be picked off. Obviously, go on when they picked off. So I do think Maidana might do the same sort of tactics, but maybe slow down a bit. Obviously, maybe you put yourself out too easy. But it doesn't matter because I still think maybe we'll be victorious. But definitely watch it because obviously it's going to be a great fight. So this has been my Floyd Mayweather, Marcus Maidana 2 fight prediction. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video.